Brothers, this is Dr. Phil Chavez of the Men's Academy. In the last number of segments, we spoke about the importance of forming the lion and the lamb in every man. In the last two segments, we discussed when a male is malformed as a lion and the lamb, specifically as an adolescent and as a man who's ahead of the home. Now, brothers, now I want to describe what I call this false lion and this false lamb in society, in the community, where his manly duties are carried out either to some extreme or deficiency. Now, in the community, the false lion, in his dealings with others, he's usually severe. He reproaches others with intensity and insult. This man has unjust and unfair expectations, and he grows irate from the repeated failures of others. He has little patience. He's ruthless in his discipline and leaves no room for mercy. He believes that harsh correction compels obedience and that threatening consequences brings conformity. He's always combative and is ready to pick a fight. Instead of building up people in society, the false lion, he tears down like a wrecking ball. In place of validating others in their strengths, he demeans their weaknesses. Instead of imparting confidence, he fosters insecurity wherever he goes. This man prefers that all around him live in dread. This false lion also, it seems to me, he makes the repeated references to the sins and the faults of others. And he's dismayed that others don't review reality the way he does. Now, with respect to the false lamb in the community, in his leadership, he's usually a pushover and surrenders his authority to others. He assigns others duties he should assume, and his indecisiveness affects all those around him. He permits others to scold him, manipulate him, intimidate him, and dictate how he should do things. And with little internal strength, he's powerless to uphold the right. And so, brothers, too, this false lamb in the community, he does not encourage or back others. He has no assertion within him, and he's incapable of defending just norms. Seems he usually chooses the path of least resistance, and he recoils from hard actions or difficult decisions. And this man too, brothers, this false lamb, he fails in his duty to come to others. He waffles in his positions, and he cannot reckon with his shortcomings. Seems also he's complaining about something. So, brothers, we must do what we can to help out this false lion and false lamb when we find him in the community. Let's correct that false lion when we see him oppressing others. And let's do what we can to build up that false lamb in the community. Let's build him up with courage so that he may uphold what is true and what is good. Brothers, God be with you.